Ruby on Rails 7 is out. Code along on a guided journey through the Rails 7 Getting Started Guide and beyond with test-driven development. There has never been a better time to learn Ruby on Rails. Hit the ground running with the newest version. Go to statelesscode.com/getting-started with Rails 7 to level up. Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is episode number 24 in our series, statelesscode.com WordPress. So I've got the comments themselves styled, but the comment form for right now, at least I want to, there are some circumstances where if I go straight into one of these, the form on the white there, the text is illegible, and I'd like to round the corner some, at least on the comment form, get the button so that it's better looking than it is. So that's kind of what we're gonna work on this time around. So the comment form, I inspect this. Comment form. So we've got comment respond. Let's take a look at what our go at our top level of an article. All right, looks like we still need to do some stuff with three replies, and then we just go to a page with only one or two comments here. Leave a reply, comment, post comment. Inspect. So we've got the comment list. Comment respond. What about our nested comment forms here? Comment respond. All right, I'm just going to see if I can do div.commentrespond kind of universally within the comment section and see what I can get. Make it bright, bright gold. 600. That is about as subtle as a Mack truck. Alright, so the lever reply is there. Once, okay, it just moves around. Let me go to the one with all the comments. That sounds like a Friends episode, the one with all the comments. Alright. So leave a reply, in this case, is not. Okay, I just needed to refresh it. The thing just jumps around, so irrespective of where it is, it seems like it's fairly predictable in terms of its placement or structure, so that makes things a bit easier. So let me find actually don't especially mind the gold there. I mean, I'll make it better, but as a like start out lighter, but I think that could work. So we just need to now get the inspect this. Copy my outer HTML. Jump into the playground. This is fairly straightforward from a structure standpoint. So I guess the first thing we'll do is comment respond. Throw in a gradient here. I can even throw my colors in here. I'm going to be playing around for a little while. Alright, so colors. So, we're looking around at this. It is in need of some padding. So I'll throw in a background here. next is going to be things worse. What if I went 700 to 500? Our positioning here. So I want inside of this that didn't really accomplish much. I don't know whether I really need specific margin here. I don't think I do. I look at it on the mobile. Yeah, I think I'm good with just dealing with some padding. Give myself some rounding around the edges. So I think for the outside of this, that puts us in decent shape. I'll copy that into the apply there. All right, let's see where this puts us. Obviously, our comment box needs to get better, but otherwise, I think we're all right. We need to space out that cancel reply. And we need to make that comment box behave in terms of its container. I kind of like the way that the pink works on that, so keep that around. All right, so yeah, we'll keep with this in here to make sure that it winds up being the default option there. It's interesting that comment shows up white in some cases. Let's take a look at the So that's interesting. That's coming in dark. It's also coming in dark on our So anyway, back to what I was doing. So, I mean, there are alternatives to opportunities to really get after like things like ordered lists inside nested comments and stuff like that, but not a priority. Let's take a look at more of our H3 comment reply title. That's all in the H3. Okay. So H3 dot comment reply title. Going to be one of the things that we have here. I should have just copied it. And within that, we've got a small tab. Reply. Where is that? Okay. The form. I'm just going to pause a minute and get this HTML better nested and stuff. All right. So I definitely want something to make this cancel reply not right on top of the H3 text here. So that's H3 itself. What were we going with for? We were going for a lighter text here, right? That's what it looks like here. Go back to the I want this to be lighter text. Text SC Blue Gray 50. Specify that there. Right. So we've got a successful build. Still getting blue. I mean, it doesn't look bad. Wonder if this isn't a div. Well, no, because it's got to be a div comment respond for it to have the. Build successful. Okay. But now it's apparently I need to be more explicit across the board here. So if we go form PA, I think. Maybe that'll do something. What did that do? It is just inheriting form comment respond. Form PA. Am I calling using the wrong? text area. That text area is nested, right? I'm just going to make it ugly for now. Tell me if I'm hitting the right hierarchy. Okay, I am. And oh no, that's a nested comment, so that's just doing what it does. See here. Are you displaying inline here? Comment, I'm going to always want to display block. Right, so I think class block will give me what I want. Does. So that's label form P label. Specifically, the so these are not giving me what I want. That's displaying as a block. So, all right, I'm going to go specific to the p.logged in as. got. P.form comment. That compile. Alright, it says our build is successful. Let's see what things look like. Alright. Here. That white period in the we'll get rid of that. Now our text area, we do not want to be all black. Rounded some. Margin bottom. Max width is going to be pros. Is that how I did it before? Max W pros. Take a look while that's compiling at our button. So input dot submit. Stateless blue 700. At least a P1 there. Alright, so I think I've got it where I want it. Blue 600, padding 2, rounded, semi bold. Sorry, I had to help with the groceries. So I've got my my styling for the button the way I want it, we will apply that. Build successful. Let's see what we got here. Oops. This is the one I want to reload. Ooh, we did not get the button. And our comment is going off the edge there. Form submit. It's p.form submit. There we go. And then I need for that text area, I definitely need some margin right on that. Let me allow that to compile. In the meantime, all right, we're successfully built. Okay. That works. That works. That is not. Maybe I need padding right for that whole item there. Cut padding 8. Still too wide here. So I'm trying to put the max width into the paragraph rather than the text area. See if that does anything for us. Rebuild. Check it. Nested replies here. Now we're still busting out of the container. I wonder if I can change the columns of the text area. That gets us in there. Do 30 columns. Will do nicely. How do I set the text area to use 30 columns, though, is the question. I wonder if that's something I can just configure in WordPress. Appearance. Customize. Theme editor. Calls equals, see if that's anywhere in our course. Not all right, so I think I can get it just with a straight width attribute, not max width. So I can probably where that gets us. All right, I think I was using an invalid width attribute. All right, let's see what happens now. That works. Let's see what it looks like. So I'll just make it responsive. Yeah. So we'll just work with that. All right. So we'll see where that gets us in terms of the form and the size there. Helps if I compile it. All right, one more try, I hope. Goes all over the place, but it's bigger. And it's readable and writable. So we will call that a win. Add dot. Write the message. All right. Commit message. Make sure we're all all saved. We are almost type git. Ouch. Been a long day when you type git. Ouch. All right. Code. Commit is verified. Project. Backlog. Comment styling. Done.
Thanks for watching this Stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.